This is one weekend where everyone's keeping their eye on the weather. They want to know what's in store for that big game. Well, let's start off with tonight. Here we are on our weather cam outside of our station at the bottom of Lodgeville Road. Those roads are nice and glossy from all that rain that has been falling within the last few hours here. Current temperature around Harrison County, 45 degrees. Temperatures across the rest of the region, we have a mix of 40s, no 30s that I see popping on quite yet. So our cold spot would be that solid 40 over 100. Brought to you by Climate Control Heating and Cooling Incorporated. Everyone else pretty much sitting in those mid 40s across north central West Virginia. Out to the east a little bit further, we have some cooler 40s as well as out to the west. So it is not too bad of a day if you think about it, because normally our daytime highs are in the lower 40s. So we're a little bit above average, but it's hard to feel that way because all of this. Yeah, that precip that's been in the area the last couple of hours. We did have a few peaks of sunshine, a few earlier today, but then those clouds started building in once again. We basically have this parent system that's down to south, a low that's moving through. It's cruising across the Outer Banks right now, portions of Virginia, and making its way out to the Atlantic. So that's some good news, because if it stayed on track and kind of made its way up to the north, we would be getting a lot more messy weather. But where we're going to get over the next couple days, just a little bit of rain, some snow, but not accumulating too much. So for tonight, 34 degrees. Those showers will be very off and on. They will be very light, some moderate pockets at times. Nothing really to worry about. The temperature not too bad either, a little bit above average when you're talking about January overnight norms. Futurecast here at 11 p.m. We have plenty of clouds, a little bit of rain, some sleet up to the north where it's colder. Same thing for tomorrow morning up to the north, and as well as to our mountain counties, could have that sleet, maybe a couple wet flurries and some rain showers across our lowland counties. A few dry lulls here and there throughout the afternoon, but then we have our nice little pop, our last pop of weather moving through tomorrow afternoon. A little bit of snow is expected to start up in our mountain counties, and that's tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow evening, and tomorrow night. So this is Saturday at 10 p.m. You can see out to the east of I-79. They could have some light accumulations, only looking at an inch or two in the higher terrain, and that's about it. So for tomorrow, 42 degrees. It will be kind of a gloomy day once again. A couple dry breaks here and there, but it's tomorrow evening that you want to keep an eye out for those snow showers or a mix in some spots. Finally, remember those days in Nintendo? Yeah, I had an older brother that made me sit in front of that TV. Let's look in front of that forecast and see what we're looking at for the big game right now. We're forecasting 52 degrees by the time that game rolls around. You have your chips and guac ready. Yeah, we'll all be watching it. It looks pretty good. We're drying out by that time. So 50 degrees for Sunday, Monday 60, and 58 for Tuesday. The only hours that we're looking to be the driest would be late Sunday, the second half of the day, and into Monday. Monday looks to be the nicest day of the week because that rain makes a return for the middle of next week up until next Friday.